All right, he already did his first run, and he's on to the lunges, obviously. And I was too busy talking, so I'm sorry I missed the run at the start. My bad. We got Tay over here on the judging, hopefully being very hard on him. Whoop. He's on the run. Oh, sweet. Don't even have to go outside for it. There he goes, running down the wrong side. It's all good. Here he comes. All right, so if I'm not mistaken, his best mile time was like a month or so ago. Whatever, it was pretty recently. And he did a 20:32, I believe. We looked at it right before this. On the drive over, I'm pretty sure it was a 20:32. Whew, loose strap. Uh-oh. All right. He's at a 1:40 split right now. That's pretty much his normal. See if he holds that the whole time. I think normally it starts to creep up to like 1:43 or so when he gets towards the end, but hey, if he holds 1:40 now, that'd be awesome. Say hi. Kosh is here cheering him on. Alright, his split time's 1:41 now, but he's at almost 400 meters, so he's keeping a very good time. Still 1:41. This will be one of his like more consistent rows during an event. At least that I've seen. Alright, 40 more meters. And the run. Excuse me. Going. Now remember, folks, you drive in the right lane, not the left lane. Still going. Can't stop, won't stop. All right, while he's out there running, so after he finishes his mile, my mile's going to be on here in about maybe 20 to 30 minutes after, depending on how they are. They're a little bit behind today. And then not too long after that, Luke will be doing the DECA Strong as well. So we'll have the video up for that as well. Don't worry about it. Just go whenever you need to. Let's go. Did he get those socks at Fleet Feet? Yeah. All right, that was super fast. So there's a guy who ran just before Luke, and he had a really good time. Really cool dude. I talked to him for a while afterwards. But I timed his last one going out because he looked like he was just flying. And it was like 39. So I'm going to time a few of Luke's as we go and see what kind of times he's hitting on those runs. Sit-ups. Let's go. Hey, do you mind putting this in your purse for a few minutes?
I think you told me to put it on 7, but make sure it's on 7.
Damper?
The
height?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, yeah. Yeah, you're good. Make sure the damper's up for him on the ski erg. Let's go, let's go! And done. Go, go, go! All right, I lied. I'm not timing this one. I didn't have my watch ready. I'll get us on the next one. Ooh, this guy coming in right now is going fast. Gracious. Alright, he's on his way back in. I believe we're on the ski erg next. Powerful poles. What's up, Tay? Can you take this for a second? Just keep it on. All right. Farmers carry dumbbells, were all jacked up. Had to get them all set up for him. He's got his head in the game. It's good. Almost there, it seems. I don't know. I guess I can just go in the lane and see. All right, 50 more meters to go. He said he's feeling better than he's ever felt. Go, go, go! Back in. Farmer's carry should be next. And I'm sorry, I forgot to time that run again. Alright, so far, I would say these look just slightly slower than is normal, but that is to be expected, because I'm comparing that to a strong, not a mile, and obviously you're more fatigued at this point with a mile, because you have to do all the running. Last lap. Let's go. All right, I'm gonna time this run. And the run time starts once he hits the entrance. Now.
What's the time? Where are you at?
I'm not keeping total time, yeah, sorry.
I'm on September for your video. Some guy just asked me if I was Luke Small.
Nuh-uh.
I'm going to get Botox tomorrow.
Yikes. Who was it? Let's give him a good slap. That's funny. All right. So right now, crossing lanes.
What about the time?
Keeping total time. I'm just timing some of the runs. Alright, so he's coming in on this run at 47 seconds. Time for the skier. Or excuse me, assault bike, not skier.
Got it.
Let's go! Alright, so 5 calories are already... Yep. He's only 20 seconds in and he's almost, well, yeah. Let's go! We're at 30 seconds and he's got 15 calories left. Yikes, this guy's coming close. All right, we're at 16 calories. Time is, oh, all right, sweet. All right, so we're at 13:35 so far.
Goal 7.
Four calories left. Come on. 3. Only at a minute and 12 on the bike so far. 23, we're at 24 calories, last calorie. Let's go!
Good.
Yep, he's good. Woo! That was a risky move, but it worked. So he hopped off the bike, or kind of stopped powering it with a little less than, like, a calorie left, but he had put in enough power already that it coasted to 25. But it was risky, because if it didn't, he would have had to have gotten back on there and wasted time. Here we go. Alright, on the ball. Interesting. Normally he steps back and picks it up, but today he's turning around and picking it up. Who knows why? I don't. Let's go! Come on! Bam. All right, I'm going to time this run now. So his last one was like 47 or 48. So we'll see what this one ends up being. Seems like he's moving a little faster now, actually, but we'll see. Yep. All right, so this one was 46, so slightly faster. Sled time, the make or break at this point. Go, go, go! Mom says to pull harder. Let's go. All right. Yes. Time for the pain to kick in. Let's go! Go, go, go! For those who don't know, the tank is like magnetic resistance versus actual weight. So it's just like feels very different. All right, he's at 1903 right now. 1903. He's almost done with the tank and then just gotta run and do the burpees and that's it. So he's on pace. Ooh, it's gonna be close is what it is. It's gonna be close. Been doing a lot of competitions. Yesterday he ran the Savage race and got fifth there. So that and the two races today are going to get him pretty tired. All right, so he's running pretty fast right now. When he gets back in, it's burpees and done.
Working.
I should have run with him on this last one.
Oh, yeah.
All right. Oh, man. I think his best is 20:32, so yeah. It's going to be... Yeah.
Maybe a 20 minutes. Maybe the fastest time.
Let's go, let's go! Crank him out! Go, go, go! Alright, I should have timed the burpees because it's the most fun to see the time on, but... I started the watch late. Alright, so what I can tell you so far is he doesn't have a new PR. But But he will be in first place at the end of this, assuming I don't beat him. After, we'll see. But he also ran, yeah, like I said, the Savage Pro yesterday and finished fifth there. And now he's killing this today, and he's got another in like another in an hour after this or so. Alright, so 21:40-something. Not his best time ever, but still first place so far today. Those burpees he did in like a minute 15.
Watch out, watch out!
Yeah. Not your best, but still, it puts you in first so far today. Oh, my voice is going. You think the Savage race had anything to do with that? Alright, so we'll let him be, and we'll be back whenever, like 20, 30 minutes, who knows, whenever they get my time going for the mile. And then a little bit after that again for Luke doing the DECA Strong. All right, thanks for watching, guys. We'll see you all back on in a few minutes.